Did you know that the federal government manages 34.5 million acres of public land here in the state of Idaho? That's nearly two-thirds of the entire state, and also oversees public grazing allotments. This week's update looks like this. In residential, 10 changes, 13 closed, 6 got pulled, 9 are new, 289 total. It's getting cold. 10 are pending, though. In land, we got 4 changes, 3 closed, 1 pulled, 4 are new. There are 218 total, and 5 went pending. I'll see you next week.